Welcome back to the Cartoonito Club. Today, we're going to make a moving paper camera. You'll need a piece of cardboard, coloured card, printer paper, double-sided tape, and your crafty toolkit. Remember, you can pause or rewind the video whenever you need to. Let's go! First, we're going to make the camera itself. Take your piece of cardboard and draw the shape of a camera. Think of a rectangle with buttons at the top. Then, with a grown-up's help, carefully cut it out. Choose some coloured card and trace round the cardboard camera shape. Flip the camera over, then trace it again. Carefully cut both shapes out. Using glue and double-sided tape to stick it down, sandwich the cardboard in between the two coloured paper shapes. The camera part is ready. Now to move on to the picture reel. There's a picture on the Cartoonito website for you to download. Print it and carefully cut around the square. Take another piece of paper and cut it in half. We're just going to need one side. Using a black marker pen and a ruler, divide your strip of paper up into boxes. Glue on the picture you printed from the Cartoonito website. Then print out or find your own special picture to stick on below. Then, with your marker, add some lines to make it look more like a reel of film. Then draw hearts, stars, or any other decorations you like. Now we're going to make it look like our camera is really printing out pictures. Take the yellow camera shape you made earlier and ask a grown-up to make two slits in the back, one at the top and one at the bottom. It needs to be big enough to pass your film strip through. Slide the picture strip through the cuts so it pokes out at the top. Take your marker pen and draw on the details of the camera. Your camera is complete. Slide the paper up and down to make it look like you're really taking a picture. Cheese! Come back and join us for more awesome crafts at the Cartoonito Club.